Good afternoon, children. Very good afternoon. I think you had a lunch. Yes. Is it? Now, in the last class for third standard children. Which class? Third standard children. I took a class for science subject, parts of plants. Second lesson, parts of plant. We completed yesterday. Is it? See, in that we learnt about root, shoot, tap root, fibrous root, is it? Then about leaf structure, leaf structure, about leaf blade, blade, mid vein, side vein. In the last class, I all taught about this root, shoot, tap root, fibrous root, leaf structure. In that, leaf blade, mid vein, side vein, stomata part, stomata part, and about photosynthesis. And about photosynthesis. Up to these topics we learnt in the last class. Is it? But now we come to see the next page of 194. Page number 194 here. 194. The food prepared by the leaves is carried to all the parts of the plant. The extra food is stored in roots, leaves, flowers, fruits, and even seeds. See, and when you look a plant, which part catches your attention? It is, of course, the flower. Flowers look pretty and colorful. Do you know that the flowers make seed? Yes, some flower changes into fruit. Fruit have seeds inside them. And you all know that seeds grow into a new plant when they have the right conditions. So, this is the end of the chapter of parts of plants. What it is? The next part is the food is, if the food is preparing by the plants. How they are preparing by the plants parts means? By leaf structure means leaf blade, mid vein, side vein, root and shoot, tap root and fibrous root. These are the part which help us the plants to prepare the food during photosynthesis process. Photosynthesis process means it takes water, minerals and the sunlight to prepare the food for the plants. And if extra food remains, means the food will store in the plant in leaves, seeds, fruits. Okay, leaves, seeds, fruits, flowers, If extra food left for the plant means it will store in these places, leaves, seeds, fruits and flowers. It will store in these parts of the plant. Understood? Next, we are seeing the plants, but first what we'll see in the plant? Attractive part of the plant. Which is the attractive part of the plant? That is flower. Is it? First we will see the plant means first we'll see the flower. Flower is also having some seeds inside the flower. By that seeds only, again we are planting in the mud means again it will grow like a plant. Is it? Some examples, sapota seed is there. Is it? Sapodilla seed, when we eat, then that seed we are putting in a mud. Again it will grow a sapodilla tree. Mango is there, no? What we are eating a mango, that seed again we are put into a mud means it will grow a mango tree. Same like that lemon seeds, pomegranate seeds, apple seeds, papaya seeds, these are the seeds are there. First we'll put into the mud, it will grow like a plant or tree. Again it will give us fruit. First it will show like a flower. Attractive part of the plant is flower. Afterwards it become a fruit. Again we are getting a seeds from the fruit. This is a life cycle continuously of the plants. Okay, this is a completion of this lesson, parts of plant. Understood? How means? First part is root, shoot. We learnt tap root, fibrous root, leaf structure. In that we learnt leaf blade, mid vein, side vein, and the stomata part, which is taking carbon dioxide inside and giving out oxygen. It is a nose of the plant. Is it? Next, photosynthesis process. Leaves, food will store in these places. Leaves, seeds, fruits and flowers. And next again continuously the seeds will give a fruit. Is it? By seeds only we are getting a plant, and again it will grow up like a tree, and again we are getting a flower. After flower it gives a fruit. After fruit again in that we are getting a seeds. This is a life cycle of the plant. Is it? This notes I will send through the WhatsApp. Write in classwork neatly. Understood? And show me. One day I will tell you. On that day you should bring your classwork and homework. Okay, thank you.